I set up to film by getting a nice deep shot of my palette with the focus right in the center so that I can flip between this shot and the shot of my painting, and you get a nice close-up of my painting while I have another shot of myself painting